सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। ओम। पेज नंबर 64, वर्स नंबर 75। ज्ञस्य भाति सदा व्योमम् निस्तत्वोल्लेख पूर्ववत् सद्वस्त्वपि विभात्यस्य निच्छिद्रत्वपुरःसरम्। We are seeing the Mahabhuta Viveka. Vidyaranya giving the knowledge of that Sat Brahman is different from the five elements. Whatever you see, you have to understand that is mithya. Any mithya vastu, that is any false thing, cannot stand on its own. It must have some reality. When you see a false snake, cannot exist without the original rope. A false shadow cannot exist without the original person. Therefore, whenever you see a false mithya vastu, you have to infer there must be original for its existence. Without a waker, a false dream cannot exist. Without a waker, jagrat purushaha katham swapna purushaha bhavati. So swapna, once you experience false, there must be someone who is real, the substratum of that false. The substratum of false snake is the rope. Similarly, the entire universe is false. Really, it is not there. It is seemingly appearing, as though appearing. Therefore, that world must have its original support upon which this mithya jagat is resting. Just as the snake resting upon the rope, mithya snake. Similarly, mithya jagat must be resting upon what? Vidyaranya says that is Sat Brahman. Consciousness, existent principle upon which the entire nama, rupa, prapancha resting. Resting means supported by inertia. Without which that mithya prapancha cannot exist. Like your backbone, you are standing because of backbone. If you remove backbone, your body cannot stand. Similarly, Brahman is like a backbone of this universe. If you take out the Brahman, the whole world is podi podiya ahumana. அது மாதிரி வாட் ஹீ வாண்ட் டு சே, ஆஸ் யூ ஆர் சீயிங் த வேர்ல்ட், யூ ஹாவ் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் இட் இஸ் மித்யா. ஹவு ஒன் கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் இட் இஸ் மித்யா? ஓன்லி பை நாலெட்ஜ். What is that knowledge? Separate both of them, Sat and Prapancha. Atma, Sat. Anatma, Prapancha, separate. Can you separate it physically? You can never separate it physically. It is not an event. Separation is not an event you can do physically. But the separation you have to do intellectually. Only in the mind, intellectually, you have to get the cognition, knowledge. Both are separate. They are not real. What? All objects are not real. Upon which they are resting is real. That is Sat Brahman. So Sat is the Satyam. Akasha is Mithya. Akasha means rest of the five elements, world, nama, rupa. Therefore, in Drugdrishya Viveka Visa, the shloka asti bhati priyam rupam nama chetyam shapanchakam adhyatrayam brahma rupam jagadrupam tatodvayam. Nama rupa belongs to jagat. Asti bhati priyam belongs to Brahman. Therefore, this nama rupa, mithya, prapancha resting upon sat, asti bhati priyam, that is satyam. So you have to understand. Jnasya bhati. Jnasya means the knower of this truth. Sat is eternal, that upon which the nama rupa appearing experiences all are mithya. The one who knows that is called jnaha. Of that person, jnasya. Sada bhati nar. Every time, all the time appears. What na? Vyoma nistatta ullekha purvavat nar. For him, the space is understood as nistatvam, non-substantial. Tattvam means substantiality. Space doesn't have its substantiality. Nistatvam. Ullekha purvavat nar. It is an nistatvam. Non-substantial means mithya anartham. Snake doesn't have substantiality of its own. So it is nistatvam. Snake doesn't have, our rope snake, doesn't have substantiality of its own. Therefore, it is only ullekha purvavat, mithya ityartha, nama rupam. Okay, namke vastiyan chullo onliya, and the ullekha vanna namke vastiyan. Peruk irukk avalada. Eppadi paatangar the peruk maathram irukk. Namke vasti. There is no part other than clay. Similarly, there is no snake, really speaking, that is only on your lip movement. No? Verbally, you are just telling because of illusion, because of ajnana of the rope, you are uttering the snake name. Isn't it? Similarly, prapancha, prapancha, world, world, you are only, nama, rupa is only a vacharambhanam. Only verbal utterance. It's not real. Ullekha purvavat. Vyoma. Vyoma means space is only a ullekha purvavat. Means it is only a mithya. Purvavat. Purvakam also you can take. But you need not change in the shloka. Purvakam is better. So you have to understand this as illusion or nistatva means maya, mithya, reminding of its mithya swarupam. Sadvastvapi vibhati asya. This knower of the truth, for him yoma is mithya. It's like a snake. What is the rope here? It is like sadvastu. Okay, Sattvastu is not rope. That is Drishtanta. Just as the rope is only the substratum of the snake, Sattvastu is the substratum of the Prapancha snake. Example, don't extend it. Okay, ungal puriyaradhukaga na solren. Sattvastu vibhati appears. Appears means he understands. He knows. Asya gnesya. For that wise person, sattvastu vibhati. Nichidratva purasaram. How that sattvastu, he understands, he recognizes na. He recognizes without any properties. Shuddha sattvam. Nistattvam means without nichidra. Nichidra means chidra rahitam. Attributeless. Without any attributes. Always bhati means shines. With nichidratva. Without any attributes association. Bereft of attributes, devoid of properties, guna rahitam, nirgunam brahma, sad brahma, he understands. By intellectually studying prasthanatrayam thoroughly, he understands. Very clear. Gnasya, for wise person, not for all people. A panchadashi student only it is clear. Okay, not for all. Her panchadasi student, Mahabhuta Viveka, has done thoroughly. Sat Brahman is the substratum of this Akasha. We are not taking whole prapancha now. First, what is born? Tasmadva etasmat atmana Akasha sambhutaha. Once you negate Akasha, it is as good as negating everything. You need not negate all. One negate panna vendi avashyam illa. Prathama mallan nyaya. If you negate one akasha, it is as good as negating all its effects, karyams. Therefore, first he is doing the job of akasha here. And vyoma also you have to do in this manner, he is going to tell us. Rest of them all your homework. Veeti poi ukkarandhu onna idhe homework pannanum. Next shloka we will read. Shloka number 76.
Vasanayam pravrithayam viyat satyatva vadinam sanmatra bodhayuktam cha drishtva vismayate budhah
just as we separate what payasam and sweet. The sweetness is the property of the payasam. You never mix up the payasam and sweetness as one. Payasam, what type of payasam? Sweet payasam. Payasam is the substance. Sweetness is what? Property. Attribute. Isn't it? So sweetness and payasam can become one. No. How do you know they are separate? You know sweet konja kammiya irukka konja sugar podu nu solrom. Sweetness is less, please add some more. Or sweetness is too much, next time you reduce the sugar. We are telling or not? That means what payasam is its substance, sweetness is a property. You don't never mix up them. Similarly, remember this payasam and sweetness. For example, even this flower, color and flower, both are different actually. Rose flower is a substance. Color is an attribute, property. Both you cannot mix up. Property and noun you cannot mix up. How? Because it is one is noun, one is property. Noun is noun, property is property. How can you say both are one and the same? You cannot say. Yellow flower, you say. Yellow flower. When I say yellow flower, two words I am using. Yellow attribute, flower, noun. Yes. Similarly, when I say space is, two words I am using, space and is. So space and is, yellow flower, how you are separating, flower is different, property is different. Even though eventually you cannot separate the color, physically you cannot separate, are you able to understand or not? Grammatically also you are understanding what flower is noun, yellow is property. Nicely you are understanding. Vidyaranya asking, how can you miss this fact, space is, when I say space and is. Easiness is the substance. Space is attribute. Attribute, it has doesn't have its own existence. Like, that's why space is, whenever you say, the space is another name for easiness. Spacey easiness. Yep. What type of easiness? That easiness which is in the form of space. Appadi purinchukonu. Space and easiness are not one and the same. Easiness is the substance that which is appearing as Akasha form, with Akasha name. Therefore, whenever we say space is, don't take it as one entity. Easiness is there, space nama rupa is there. So space nama rupa borrows the easiness, its existence from where? Sat Brahman. Wise person wonders how people mix these two. He says, vasanayam pravruddhayam viyat sat Yatvavadinam. Vasanayam, because of impressions, good impressions, pravruddhayam, when they rise, when one's impressions or vasana rise about the nature of sat and akasha, viyat satyatvavadinam. Viyat means akasha. Satyatvam means Akasha is Satyam iti Vadinam. Akasha is real. People argue. Vedantin says what? Akasha is Mithya. Unreal. Generally people say what? Akasha is Satyam. Pardam. Satyatva Vadinam. Why they say like that? Sanmatra Abodha Yuktam cha. They do not know the sun matra means pure existence. They do not know pure existence. They see in a reverse way. Viparitam buddhi. Enna irukkana space irukkana chollva. Space is known for them. Easiness is a property. What type of space? Existent space, they say. Existence, they take it as property. This is called Viparita Buddhi. Why they take? Because Abodhakatvam. Because they do not know. Bodha is not there. Knowledge is not there for them. Abodha Yuktam. Abodha means lack of knowledge. Abodha means lack of knowledge. Yuktam, endowed with. Endowed with this wrong knowledge. Endowed with a lack of knowledge of what? Sun matra. Sun means not this sun. Sun means Sat Brahman. Matra means pure. That which is attributeless. Shuddha Satvam. Sun matra. Abodha Yuktam. Abodha means not having this knowledge. sadvastu jnana rahitaha or sadvastu abodha sanmatra abodha yuktam bodha rahitam drishtva. Having seen these people, such a type of people who gives a space reality, vyoma satyatvam and sadvastu, pure sadvastu, they are not able to recognize. By seeing these people, wise person vismayate budaha, budaha wise person vismayate, avanukku vandu aascharyama irukum, how people can miss this fact. Species, air is, water is, when they are telling, everyone, what they do? Highly educated, qualified, they are telling, na romba padichavanna, enna enna species, water is, all this they are telling, is totally they ignore and give importance to whole panchabhuta prapancha. Vismayate, budaha vismayate, wise person wonders, surprise, how one can commit this mistake. When before you are coming to Panchadashi class or Vedanta class, you never knew that pot is not there. No. Class varthika munnadi, who showed you pot and who taught you pot is not there? To say a pot is not there, you require 10 years of study, 1 decade study required. Pot is not there, not there, not there. Firmly you can say boldly. If anyone says pot is there, enna vismayama illaya ipo ungalku. If anyone says pot is real, pot is there because pot maker made the pot, pot you are holding in your hand and pot is holding milk, water also, therefore pot is real, and if anyone says, of course, pot may hold milk, pot may be is there in your hand, pot is made by pot maker, of course, still it is unreal. You are able to say? If anyone says pot is real, vismayateva nava, you also surprise. We are all pot jnanis now. Everyone is pot jnani. Adi madri, you have to become a sadbrahma jnani. For such a person, wise person who knows the sat brahma, real entity, vismayate, by seeing the worldly people when they are talking prapancha is satyam, surprise. Okay, next shloka.
Evamakasha mithyatve. Satsatyatve cha vasite. Nyayena nena vaivyadehem. Yena nena vaivadehe. Sadvastu prabhivichyatam.
Now, Vidyaranya is saying, just as you have separated the Akasha from Brahman, Brahman from Akasha, similarly, you have to do Vayu also, air principle also, separate from the Sad Brahman. Air principle, Vayu means air principle. From past 4 days, we are experiencing, no? Vayu Bhagavan is doing pranayamam. Tremendous air, 40 kilometers to 70, 90, 100 and 140. Another place 140. Therefore, Vayu Bhagavan, amazing, no? The power of Vayu Bhagavan, the Vayu Devata is mithya. 4 days ore galata pannitane Vayu Bhagavan, avaru vandi mithya. Mithya means unreal. Unreal from what standpoint? Na paramarthika drishtya, this Vayu is unreal. Relatively real. So many trees lost, so much of property loss, everything is real. relatively vyavaharika nashtam parvardhika anashtam. There is no absolute loss, but relative loss is there. Billions of dollars lost to America and the hurricane, okay? Billions of dollars, imagine, not 1 or 2 crores, billions of dollars. How much loss here also? All are real, but vyavaharically, not from paramarthika drishti. Apdi enna ardham? Just as in your dream, if you lose what? Your money, your jewelry, everything, your suitcase. Suppose you are traveling, keeping the money in that suitcase. You are a handbag, suppose. You are keeping a lot of money in that. You are doing a long journey. You have lost your bag in the dream. After waking up, do you worry about that? You cry for that money now? Never. The loss is not real loss, but it is only a projected reality. When you know that, after waking, similarly, this 4 days loss, it is real when you are in jagradavastha. Satyatvam jagradavasthayam, it is real. But you wake up to that real higher knowledge of Sadbrahman, these are all bound to be there in that relative world. No choice. You cannot control. Unpredictable, uncontrollable. Unpredictable, uncontrollable. Neelam Tupan, unpredictable, uncontrollable. You can take some remedial measures. You can keep some remedial measures, fine. But other than that, what you can do? You don't have control. Therefore, they are bound to be there. At what time, when, how much, we do not know. All these are bound to happen in a relative world. From paramarthika drishtya, they are less real. Less real. So look into the shloka. Evam, in this manner, akasha mithyatve sat satyatve cha vasite. Vasite means when you study. Until now I am teaching. But Mahabhuta Viveka up to 76th shloka, vasite sati. After studying this much, vasite, kim vasite, what you have studied until now? Sat satyatvam, sat brahma, satyatvam, reality. Brahman is real, sat principle is real, sat satyatvam vasite. Vayo akasha mithyatve vasite. When you have studied, this akasha is mithya, unreal. It is only nama. Another name given to Sat Brahman. Sat appearing in the form of akasha. Sat appearing in the form of in every nama rupa. Different nama rupas it is appearing. This is another name given to the Sat Brahman. This is another rupa given to the Sat Brahman temporarily, not really. Not really. Therefore, temporarily only they are given. Akasha mithyatve vasite sat satyatve cha vasite. When you have studied, and I hope you have understood, from Vidyaranya with full hope he is telling. Having understood this much, vayu also you do this way only. Anena nyayena. Anena means in this way. By this method, whatever method I have given to you, this separation, distinction, you have to, anena, nyayena, nyaya means method, technique. With this technique, in the same technique, in the same manner, vayu adehi, vayu adi. Vayu means air, adipadat, agni, apaha, prithvi, oshadhayaha, manushyaha, pakshi, mruga, kitaka, all nama rupas. 84 lakhs species. Each animate and inanimate, moving and non-moving, all Vayu, Adipadat, Vagaira, 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 etc., etc., etc. All Anatma Vastus, you have to Anina Nyayena. By this method, you have to Sadvastu. Sadvastuni, you have to take out. Sadvastu, you have to take out from Vayu Adi. You take out the Sadvastu from Vayu, what will happen? Vayu doesn't exist. Where do you say air is? When you say air is, so easiness is Brahman. Upon easiness only the Vayu, Nama, Rupa, resting. Which one is real, which one is unreal? Easiness is real, Vayu is unreal. What is Viparita Buddhi, Ajnani Viparita Buddhi? Air is real, easiness is Kaanu. Kannuku Kaanum anna, theriyile anna. Even though you are not able to see that easiness, you have to understand it is real. Even though you are feeling the air from past 4 days, heavy wind, like Vishwarupam, neethi paakanum Vishwarupam 4 manil indi 8 mani varai, and the Vayu Bhagavan Vishwarupam, kaamichitar appadiye. Whose Vishwarupam theriyuma? Adi Sadbrahmanudaiya Vishwarupam. Vayu Rupanlo avaru vandar. Puriyaradha? அப்புறம் வாட்டர் ரூபம்ல வருவார், ரெயின் ஃபார்ம்ல வருவார். யாருன்னா சத் பிரம்மன். எப்போ வருவாரோ எப்போ வருவாரோ நமக்கு பாட வேண்டிய தேவையில்லை. யாரு சத் பிரம்மன்? எப்பவுமே ஏதோ ஒரு ஃபார்ம்ல இருந்துட்டே இருக்கார். ஆல் ஃபார்ம்ஸ் ஆர் இன் நத்திங் பட் சத் பிரம்மன். சத் பிரம்மன் அலோன் அப்பியரிங் இன் த ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் கபாலேஸ்வரர். Sadbrahman alone appearing as Parthasarathi. Sadbrahman alone appearing as every god, Apanchabhutas. When we are missing Sadbrahman, really speaking, Sadbrahman only experiences everything. இப்படிப்பட்ட ஒரு ட்ரூத்தை நம்ம என்ன உல்டா பண்ணிட்டோம்? உல்டா பண்ணி அவரை எங்கேயோ வச்சு அவருக்கு கதை மூடி அந்த டோர்ஸ் கூட ஸ்ட்ராங், நான் வெளியில் வரக்கூடாது, நம்ம பண்ணுற அக்கிரமம் எல்லாம் பார்க்கக்கூடாதுன்னு சொல்லி அந்த கோயிலுக்கு 4-5 துவாரம் எப்படி தப்பிச்சுட்டு வருவாரோ பகவானு சொல்லி 4 பிராகாரம் 4 துவாரம்ல வச்சு அது ஸ்ட்ராங் டோர்ஸ். அந்த ஸ்ட்ராங் டோர்ஸுக்குள்ளே மல்லி சின்ன கர்ப்பகிரகத்தில் அவரை பூட்டு போட்டி உள்ளே வச்சு கதவை மூடி என்ன பண்ணுறோம் பாருங்க. அமக்கலமான இதெல்லாம் அந்நியாயம் தானே, இப்படி பண்ணலாமா? பகவான் சொல்கிறார், நீ எவ்வளோ மூடி வச்சினாலும் கூட நான் வெளியில தான் இருப்பேன். ஐ ஆம் தேர் எவ்வர்வேர், நோ ஒன் கேன் புட் மீ இன்சைடு. வி ஆர் திங்கிங், வி ஆர் இன்டெலிஜென்ட். பகவான் தெரிசு உங்கள் அசட்டுத்தனம் போதும், கிளாஸுக்கு போய் படின்னு சொல்கிறார் பகவான். உன்னுடைய அசட்டுத்தனம் போதும், நான் சம்பாதிச்சிட்டேன் இத்தனை நாளாக, இப்போவாது போய் படி பஞ்சதசி புரியும்னு சொல்கிறார். அதெல்லாம் கேட்க மாட்டோம், நல்ல வார்த்தை பகவான் சொன்ன பேச்சு யாரு கேட்குறான்னு. தட் இஸ் வை பீப்புள் ஆர் ஸோ ஸ்மார்ட் அண்ட் த டீச்சிங் ஆஃப் லார்ட் கிருஷ்ணா ஜஸ்ட் தே அப்படியே என்ன அதுக்கு மேக்கப் போட்டி பகவத்கீதாவுக்கு ஒரு அட்டை போட்டி அதுக்கு ஒரு மேக்கப் போட்டு அது நல்ல ஒரு இடத்துல டெக்கரேஷனாக பகவத்கீதை வச்சு இது என்னோட தாத்தா பகவத்கீதான்னு சொல்லுவான். என்னோட தாத்தா கொடுத்தார் பகவத்கீதை, என்னோட பாட்டி பகவத்கீதை கொடுத்தார். அதில் என்ன இருக்கான்னு நீ படிச்சுட்டியான்னா, அதெல்லாம் நான் படிக்கிறதே இல்லைன்னு. ஸோ தி கீப் இட் லைக் அன் எக்ஸிபிஷன் த பகவத்கீதா புக் இன் த கப்போர்டு. தட்டு இந்த பக்கம் ஒரு ஃப்ளவர், அந்த பக்கம் ஒரு ஃப்ளவர், அது வச்சுட்டு எல்லாருக்கும் வரவங்களுக்கு எல்லாம் பெருமையாக சொல்லியிருக்கணும். இது எனக்கு பாட்டி பகவத்கீதா, பாட்டி பகவத்கீதை. எதுக்கு பாட்டி பகவத்கீதா ஆகட்டும், தாத்தா பகவத்கீதா ஆகட்டும், வாட் பகவான் கிருஷ்ணா செட், நாசதோ வித்யதே பாவஹ நாபாவோ வித்யதே சதஹ, ஹாவ் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டுட்? தட் இஸ் வாட் கிருஷ்ணா வாண்ட்ஸ், நாட் பூஜா டு பகவத்கீதா. Read every word and live in that word. That's what Lord Krishna wants. How long you want to live like this, a false life? How long? With this viparita buddhi, you can never be happy. You can never make others also happy. On the other hand, you will be a miserable person. Am I interested in all these things? Puja, naivedya vandal, kodakatta yandu, kon, tenga yalla, vadachinadhi podum, and chulrar Bhagavan. Really, we are not doing upacharam, we are doing apacharam. Okay. Vayuvadehe anena nyayena sadvastu vivichyatam. Vivichyata means you, V plus vichyadhatu. May you separate intellectually. May you distinguish. May you understand why sati is satyam. Why these vyoma, vayu are all mithya. Why? How? With shruti yukti. Not Swamini says, therefore, Vidyaranya says, therefore, we should not say like that. Our intellect has to accept. Adhikta vivichyatam. You have to, as long as you listen from your teacher, out of reverence, it is only information. Intellect cannot withstand for that, even 1 or 2 days it may withstand, 1 week or 10 days, as long as you come to the class after going home, again I come to the back to my pavilion. All ignorance. Adi mudiyadu. Ni vivichyatam, you have to do that job. The next akshepa, next question, he is expecting, a question may arise. What is that question? Akshepa is not given. Question, doubt is not given. But Vidyaranya gives the answer to that assuming akshepa. What that akshepa must be? Akshepa is like this. Reply is 78th sloka. What is that akshepa? See, Vayu Vivichyatam Naru. You are asking me, Vayu Sat Vivichyatam. Vayu, air principle, and Sat Brahma, you have to separate. You are asking me, why? Why I have to do that? He is giving his reason. That Akshayapala, he is giving his reason. A person who is asking a question, suppose. See, Vayu is the karyam, a product of Akasha. Vayu, air principle is, Vayu means air. Air principle is a karyam, product. Akasha is karanam. Akasha is karanam, the cause. Vayu is the karyam. So, Akasha, Vayu alone have karya karana sambandha. When they have karya karana sambandha, why I have to do sat and vayu vivichyatam? How could the sat is connected to vayu? Akashad vayuhu. Akashad vayuhu, it is said. Vayu is the effect. Akasha is the cause. Akasha is the effect. Karanam, vayu is the effect. Akasha is the cause. Why the connection between sat and vayu? Why I have to do that distinction? If you ask like that, listen, and he says, next shloka, he says, even Taittiriya Upanishad also, Akashad Vayuhu only said, why Sattu Vayur Vivichyatam? Genuine question, no? Naturally. Akashad Vayuhu only said in Taittiriya Upanishad. If you ask me, Akasha Vayuhu Vivichyatam, I can accept. Enna karanam karyam vandu vivichyam, separate pannu karanam karyam. Inge engyo sattuku vayuku enna connection? Why I have to do that? Sat Brahma is not the cause of vayu. Why I have to do that? Why I have to do sat Brahma vicharanam? Answer is this, 78.
Sadvastunyekadeshastham
माया तत्रैकदेशगम्
माया वियत्तत्राप्येकदेशम् गतो वायुः प्रकल्पितः
ஆக்சுவலாக இங்கே பிரிக்கக்கூடாது. தேச கதஹா இஸ் ஒன் வேர்டு. வி கேன் டேக் வாயு பிரகல்பிதா. யூ ஹாவ் டு செப்பரேட் போத் ஆஃப் தெம். தட் விசாரணம் சத்வஸ்து வாயு விசாரணம் யூ ஹாவ் டு டூ பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் திஸ் ரீசன். What is that? Sadvastu ekadeshastha maya. You can draw a circle, suppose. Draw a circle now. Okay. In that circle, that is Sadbrahman. Nanchukongale. Okay. Sadbrahman. In that whole Sadbrahman, 1/4 is maya. Ekadeshastha maya. Okay, this is the first point. Sadvastu ekadeshastha maya. Ekadeshastha gata means that maya is as in the Brahman occupying only 1/4. Suddha Brahman lo maya shakti iruk. And the shakti, how much it is occupying? Then only 1/4 of space it is occupying. 1/4 of dimension it is occupying. 3/4 maya is not there. 3/4 of Brahman is Shuddha Sattvam. In the 1/4 of maya also, in the Sat Brahman, sometimes it manifests, sometimes it unmanifests. When it manifests, it's Srishti. A 1/4, Padosya Vishwa Bhutani Tripadasya Amritam Divina. And the Tripadam vandhi Amritam Brahman, Shuddha Brahman. அவன் யார் தொடவே முடியாது. இந்த மாயா பண்ணுற நாடகம் எல்லாம் ஒரு 1/4 தான் மாயா. 1/4 இந்த 1/4 மாயா ஆல்சோ நாட் ஆக்டிவ் ஆல் த டைம். மெனி டைம்ஸ் இட் கோஸ் டு அன்மேனிஃபெஸ்ட் ஃபார்ம் பிரளயா, அண்ட் சம்டைம்ஸ் இட் கம்ஸ் டு மேனிஃபெஸ்ட் ஃபார்ம் சிருஷ்டி. இந்த 1/4 மாயாவில் கூட மாயா தத்ர இன் தட் மாயா ஹுச் இஸ் 1/4 இன் தட் பிரம்மன் தத்ர ஏகதேசகம் ஏகதேசகம் வியத். அந்த 1/4 மாயா. நவ் மாயா யூ டேக் ஃபுல் மாயாவில் அந்த மாயாவுக்குள்ள 1/4 ஓன்லி ஆகாஷா. என்ன கணக்கு பாருங்க எப்படி இருக்கு. ஹோல் பிரம்மன்ல மாயா 1/4. அந்த 1/4 மாயா ஃபுல் மாயா இஃப் யூ டேக் அந்த 1/4 மாயா அதுக்குள்ள ஓன்லி 1/4. அப்போ 3/4 ஆஃப் மாயா ஆகாஷா இஸ் நாட் தேர். அந்த 1/4 ஓன்லி மாயா. என்ன என்ன அர்த்தம்? 3/4 இஸ் இன் அன்மேனிஃபெஸ்ட் ஃபார்ம், ஓன்லி 1/4 இஸ் மேனிஃபெஸ்டிங். மாயா ஃபுல்லி நாட் மேனிஃபெஸ்டிங். ஹவு டு யூ நோ? தெர் ஆர் மெனி அன்மேனிஃபெஸ்ட் ஜீவாஸ். புரியறதா? அன்மேனிஃபெஸ்ட் ஜீவாஸ், அன்மேனிஃபெஸ்ட் ஜீவாஸ் ஆர் தேர். தேர் ஹூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு பார்ன் இன் மாயா, தே ஆர் தேர். அப்போது நவ் ஜீவாஸ் ஹூஆர் ஆல் மேனிஃபெஸ்டிங் இன் திஸ் ஆகாஷ வாயு அக்னி ரூபேண தேர் ஆல் வாட்னா 1/4 ஆஃப் மாயா. அதர் 3/4 ஆஃப் மாயா இஸ் நாட் மேனிஃபெஸ்டிங். அங்கே ஜீவாஸ் எல்லாம் தூங்கிட்டு இருக்கேன், ஆ நெக்ஸ்ட் சிருஷ்டிக்கு வருவான் திருப்பி. புரியறதே? அந்த 3/4 மாயா, 1/4 வந்து ஆகாஷம். Again, he says, Tatra api, there also, where in that akasha also, Vayuhu ekadesha gataha. 4 days Vayu is not in the whole earth, no? This hurricane in America is not here. 150 speed la, irukara inge kadiyadu. Only Tamil Nadu, Andhra, these states la da, Vayu pervading this much. And akasha, you go to upper high level, there is no vayu. That is why oxygen cylinder la eduthu pora anga akasha iruka illaya. Space ku pogum bodhu, when they go to that high other planets and all, akasha is there or not there? Vayu is not there. How do you know? There is no oxygen, sufficient oxygen, air supply for them. That's why they carry cylinders. That means what? Space la vayu only 1/4. Eppadi parungo. Whole Brahman lo akasha maya is 1/4. Whole maya lo akasha is 1/4. And the whole akasha lo vayu is 1/4. Therefore air is not everywhere. Very nice study, no? This is called Vishnu Purana writes all these things. Akashaha ekadeshaha tatra api vayuhu ekadesha gataha prakalpitaha means superimposed or imagined. Vayu is there only in akasha 1/4. Therefore what? Sat Brahma vayu vichyata. Sat Brahma, now where is vayu? Where is vayu now? Vayu is in akasha, akasha is in maya, maya is in Brahman, Sat Brahman. Therefore sat vayu you have to separate. Directly sat Brahman may not be the cause, but indirect cause for vayu existence. How do you know? Next shloka I am going to say, vayu asti, vayu is, you say. That means what? And the 1/4 irukkara vayu is, which is in space, that space which is in maya, that which maya is in Sat Brahman. Therefore, that is why you say, air is. Air is. How much it is occupying? Ivula amakkalam panni poiduche naal naala. 4 days it does. How many people are suffering? It takes for them 40 months to recover. Within 4 hours it does havoc. And the power kuda evalu solra 1/4. In the brahmanalla you are what? This body is out. Puriyaradha? அந்த காத்துல இந்த பாடியே அவுட் நேர் நேர்த்தி சில பேர் பறக்கிற காத்துக்கே. இட் மூவ்ஸ் ஈவன் பீயிங்ஸ் ஆல்சோ, நாட் சத் பிரம்மன். புரியறதா? இட் கேன் நாட் ஷேக் தி ஆத்மா, தி எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ட் பிரின்சிபல். இட் கேன் டெஸ்ட்ராய் த பாடி, நாட் த பிரம்மன். Because body is made out of panchabhuta, it may take back to the panchabhuta, but not Brahman. Brahman idukkra shakti irukuma inda vayuke. Idu power illa. Idhe aakashathula 1/4. Aakashame 1/4 maya kulla, mayave 1/4 sat brahman kulla. Who is that sat brahman? I am the consciousness. I am what? 1/4 1/4 vayu or 1/4 akasha or 1/4 maya. In me the sat brahman, maya existing, akasha existing, vayu existing. Appadi patta naan sat brahmana claim panna vendiya naan in the body which is made out of 1/4 of panchabhutas, tormenting me, making me suffer because of sheer ajnanam. Sheer ajnana. Because I am giving reality to this body. All bodies are like bubbles coming in me and going in her. All bodies, 80 lakh species are like bubbles coming in 1/4 of my maya power. All bodies, what an amazing teaching, you see. Nowhere you get this type of teaching. In me the Brahman, Sat Brahman, who is all pervading, all bodies, 80 lakh species, 84 lakh species are coming, manifesting and dissolving in that 1/4 of maya. Who is great? 1/4 of maya, where a body is great, or in which bodies are coming is great? Which one you want to claim, decide. Which one you want to claim? If you claim this vayu, akashan irukkira vadam, panchabhuta udal, In the panchabhautika shariram, if you claim, you have to suffer. If you claim, I am the lender of existence to this little maya, prapanchan, chonna, evada anandam. Body is like a bubble, come and goes. And next another bubble come, husband bubble, wife bubble, daughter bubble, son bubble, they come and go. This bubble also go, that bubble also go. All bubbles will come and go in me, the Brahman. What a shloka, no? Idi theriyamale, the whole world is in ajnana. Why Vedanta is just not a joke? Please look into the shloka. Sadvastu. Sadvastuni ekadeshastha maya. In sadvastuni. Sadvastu means what? That sat principle. Sadvastuni, in that sat principle, ekadeshastha maya. It is 1/4 occupying. Tatra, in that maya, ekadeshagatam vyoma, viyat. In that maya, 1/4 viyat akasha. Tatra api, in that akasha, also ekadeshagata vayu, prakalpitaha. Next shloka. What is the nature of this vayu? Avare homework panni kudukkaraaru namakku paarungo. Vayu kuda naane pandren. Mattadella neenga pannungo. Illana enakku text poorthu panna mudiyadhu, complete panna mudiyadhu nu seppi vayu ku avare pandraar. Paavam. Vayu, the nature, characteristics of vayu.
Shoshasparshogatirvegaha. Vayu dharma ime mataham. Trayasvabhava sanmayam. Vyomnam yete pivayugaham.
Why we have to do that study of separating sat and vyoma, akasha and vayu? Because of these reasons. Vayu means what? He is telling, vayu is nothing but sosha, that which dries up. Sosha means that which dehydrates, dehydration, dries up. Making everything wet, dries up. Shosha, sparsha, second guna. Vayu guna is fun, dries up. That's why kaathukku thuni podrom illaya. Kaathu vandha thuni kaayum enna. Kaathu vellila sun bhagavan varlana fan kaathu vechittana kaayu podum illaya. When sun is not, sunlight is not there, what do? You have to, எத்தனை துணி காய போட முடியும், எங்கே போட முடியும், அதனால நாலு ஃபேன் எல்லாம் போட்டு வச்சுட்டோன்னு இந்த துணி காயும் பாருங்க. அதுக்கு தான் சோஷ, தென் ஸ்பர்ஷ, டச். யூ கேன் ஃபீல் த ஏர் டச்சிங் யுவர் பாடி, ஸ்பர்ஷ, டச். தேர்ட் ஃபியூச்சர், கதி, மூமெண்ட், சலனம். தட்ஸ் வி கரெக்டாக வந்தது பாருங்க ஸ்லோகம் நமக்கு. இதுதான் பகவான் டீச்சிங் என்ன பிளெஸ்ஸிங், இதுதான் நமக்கு. How Bhagavan's blessings are there, and in the slokam varathukku in the naal naal kaathukku correct ah irukku paathidom. This is what Bhagavan's blessing, he is want to teach us. Naalik var slokam varaporudhe nee ipdiye paathuko. Definitely this is the grace of Bhagavan, otherwise you don't feel this much, you know. You have experienced shosha, sparsha, gati, the moment, vega, of course speed. We are not in any other state. Exactly, we are in Tamil Nadu state. That too in Chennai. Kadal Thirathile. Irundhanaladha, enna theriyaradhu, vega. Because you are all dedicated, committed. Bhagavan also knows how to help you. Adhukku thaan mala illamal pannitar paarunga. What they said, 48 hours rain will be there yesterday, they said. Somewhere, some places it is raining. Bhagavan read, no, no, the students have to go and study. I have educated them from 4 days. Now they have to go and study the shloka. Therefore, apdiye clear. If you have that சுத்தமான மனசு இருந்து நம்ம படிச்சிட்டோம்னா பகவான் கிரீவ்ஸ் கிரீன் சிக்னல். பாருங்க, ஓகே. ஃபோர், சோஷ ஸ்பர்ஷ கதி வேகா ஸ்பீட். தி ஸ்பீட் ஆல்சோ வேரியேஷன்ஸ் ஆர் தேர். 10 km/h, 40 km/h, 70, 90, 140, 200 வந்தா நம்ம அப்படிதான். அப்பப்போ காமிக்கிறார் பகவான் வந்து வாயுன்னு காமிக்கிறார். அந்த கேனோ உபநிஷத்தில் பார்த்தோம் பாரு, வாயு குட் நாட் லிஃப்ட் த பிளேட் ஆஃப் கிராஸ், அப்படிப்பட்ட வாயு. இட் இஸ் ரேசிங் ஆல் த ஹவுசஸ் ட்ரீஸ், அப்ரூட்டிங் எவ்ரி திங், பட் வென் சத்பிரம்மன் கெப்ட் த பிளேட் ஆஃப் கிராஸ், வாயு குட் நாட் லிஃப்ட். ஏன்? என்ன? 1/4 ஆஃப் ஆகாஷ மாயா அண்ட் இன் பிரம்மன். சத்பிரம்மன் இஸ் பவர்ஃபுல். Who is that Sat-Brahman? Aham Brahma Asmi. This is what my nature. Vayu, yeng irukke? Sparsha. That may afflict the body, not the Sat-Me. So, Vegaha, Vayu Dharmaha, Ime, all these four are Vayu Dharmaha, characteristics of the air principle. Properties of air principle, mataha, considered. All these four are considered. Mataha means considered. Then next line, trayaha, swabhavaha, all these three. What are they? Maya, akasha, vayu, all these three. San, மாயா வியோம்னாம் ஏ தே அப்பி வாயுகாக. வாயுகாக இன் வாயு, வாட் ஆர் ஆல் தேர் நவு டெல் மீ. வாயுல வாட் ஹவ் அண்டர்ஸ்டுட்? சத்பிரம்ம இன் தட் மாயா, இன் தட் ஆகாஷா, இன் தட் வாயு. இந்த வாயுகாக, தீஸ் த்ரீ ஆர் தேர் இன் த வாயு. வாட் ஆர் ஆல் தேர் இன் த வாயு? எகெயின் யூ ஹாவ் டு கோ ஃப்ரம் வாயு சைடு. Previous shloka we have come from Sat-Brahma onwards. Sat to Akasha to Vayu we have come. Sat to Maya to Akasha to Vayu. Ipo Vayu londi again you have to go to Sat-Brahma. Vayu la enna irukke? Akasha, Maya, Sat. That's what he says. Sat, Maya, San Maya. San Maya anna San anna andha San kediyadu. Sat plus Maya, San Maya. Sat is there, Maya is there, Vyomna. Vyat, Akasha. Vyoma means Akasha. So sometimes he is using Akasha word, sometimes he is using Vyat, Vyat word, sometimes he is using Vyoma word. Vyomnam. Bahuvachanam. Satcha, Maya cha, Vyomnaha cha, Sat Vyomnam. San, Maya, Vyomnam, Yete, Api. All these three are Vayugaha. They are in the Vayu. Therefore, what? You have to Satni, Vayu ni Pirikanum. Yeh Pirikanum na Akashatilandane Vayu vandane chollakoodadu. Akasham, where from it has come? From Maya. No, apuram Maya nandis na Vayu Pirikanana. Mayu, Maya engirindu varadana. Sat Brahma. Therefore, Sat Vayu. விவிச்சதாம். மோர் இன் த நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ். பூர்ணமத பூர்ணமிதம் பூர்ணாத் பூர்ணமுதச்சதே பூர்ணஸ்ய பூர்ணமாதாய பூர்ணமேவாவசிஷ்யதே. ஓம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்திஹ. ஹரிஹ ஓம். ஸ்ரீ குருப்யோ நமஹ. ஹரிஹ ஓம்.